from an ancient Berber woman in Marrakesh. Of course, to be truly authentic, I should have made it with pigeon, but the butcher at Whole Foods was appalled when I asked for it, so we had to settle for chicken.
Well, it was absolutely delicious.
Thank you. I pull my own worker. The dough.
Of course. Excuse me. Hello? I'll be right over. I have to go. It's Daniel.